Okay.
Yeah.
Then follow my.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello,
goodbye.
Mr. Weng Seng and Miss Janice, do I understand that you are here of your own free will for the purpose of becoming man and wife? Before you are joined in matrimony, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding characters of the vow that you are about to make. Marriage, according to law, is the union of one man and one woman voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. Do you understand?
Yes.
Can you please go stand? Put your hand up. To be a wedded wife, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony, will you let her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her so long as you both shall live? Will you?
I will.
Do you, Janice, take this man, Wu Weng Seng, to be your wedded husband, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him.
As long as you both shall live, I will you. Good. So now we're going to proceed with the exchanging of the ring and the vow. You take the ring for me. This ring as a token, I now marry you.
Very
Thank you. 这些蛋糕仪式呢，就象征夫妻对彼此的承诺和圆满的婚姻。
Thank you. 小玉 all right, and toast to our host. 让我们一起向这对新人敬酒，祝贺他们，请大家站起来，举起您的酒杯，跟着我们喊三声扬声。那第一声扬声呢，就祝这对新人永结同心。
For the first toast to our newlyweds, may both of you treasure one another and live happily ever after.
对，我们的兄弟，兄弟团来了，兄弟团来了。Ready out on two, huh? 兄弟好啊。好，一、二、三。Yeah!
The second toast, we wish our newlyweds to start a family soon and bountiful children their lives ahead.
一、二、三 ，Yeah!
The last toast to wish the couple eternal love and wish everyone great health and happiness.
Thank you. 谢谢大家，祝福。